Hi folks, my name is Jim Lyle. Once again, I'm privileged to present S-Helper products for your enjoyment and hopefully your railroading pleasure. I was not so privileged this morning when I noticed a gray hair while looking in the mirror. Now, the mirror did not break, but nonetheless, there was a gray hair. So that took me back, to Christmases of many years ago, let's say. The 40s, the 50s, the 60s, when Christmas morning we'd find a bright new S-gauge freight car under the Christmas tree, or maybe a train set. And then I got to thinking that it's still possible to buy that S-gauge freight car made with the 1940 dies and the 1940 molds. And you could pay a lot more for that freight car than you might pay for our highly detailed freight equipment manufactured today with today's standards. This is all old hat, I'm sure, but we have individually applied ladders. We have individually applied stirrups. We have underfloor detail on the outside of the car. We have detail inside the car. You can actually see planking inside the car door. We have detail on the end of the car. Our cars come with brake wheels where they're supposed to. Our trucks don't fall apart in the box, I've heard rumors. We have a very nice product, and you'll notice how nicely our car rolls. The disadvantage here is when you mix them in a freight train, you have to put some of the competitors' cars on the back of the train to keep these cars from bumping into the engine as they roll along. That's a little bit of humor, I hope. I'd like to show you the Baby Ruth refrigerator car. This is a limited edition car. You have to sign up for it in advance. You have to reserve it. You can contact your dealer or contact the factory. There is a small deposit required. This car is exquisite. Once again, it rolls very nicely. This car is a new decoration, a Great Northern car, very free rolling, as I said. This car is a nickel plate car, new decoration, very nicely done. We once again have flat cars with coil loads on them. This car is plastic wrapped, so I can't show you how well it rolls, but I'll guarantee it rolls very, very nicely. We have the end ladder detail. We have the brake detail on the B end of the car. We have the undercar detail, all superior to some other S-gauge products. I'd like to take a minute and talk about our track system. Our track system has been around for quite a while now. It was made to replicate the Pennsylvania Railroad's 155-pound main line, the Great Broadway. And Broadway was two words when the Pennsylvania Railroad first started to use it. It comes in 5, 10, and 15-inch sections. We're showing a bumper attached to this end. That's just to keep the cars from rolling off and hitting the floor because they are so free rolling. We have accessory tracks to operate the accessory cars that had the pickup on the side shoe of the truck. We have accessory buttons come right with the piece. You don't have to buy an extra button. And this button is also available for separate sale. If you just want extra buttons, all you have to do is contact a dealer or contact a factory. We also have an uncoupler section, which works with this style coupler. Once again, it's pre-wired, has a control button with it. It's all in the package, ready to go. Some of the other items that I'd like to show you, the controller, which comes with every remote control switch, also will control the classic S-gauge 720A switches. Frequently you'll find a pair of switches, but you won't find a controller for them. The controllers have become very expensive. These controllers are a replacement for that. Comes with two packages of wire to hook them up. It's just plug and play. Plug and play if you use our switches. If you don't, it's a simple matter to wire them to the 720As. You can buy extension wire if you need a longer wire than comes with the switch. In our trackage system, we have the track, as I mentioned, in the 5, 10, and 15 inch sections. We also have weathered plastic insulators and weathered connectors, and we have bright yellow insulators in case you have a situation where you have to see where the insulation breaks are. And these are our compatible contactors, or connectors rather, that will take you from our track to the classic old S-gauge track. We have wheels that are a direct replacement for the classic old trucks. They roll better by design, and anybody who's running freight cars or passenger cars with plastic wheels is aware of the dirt that you continuously have on the tracks. Metal wheels seem to reduce that possibility. We have replacement trucks, many different styles. We're just showing you these. Easy to install, easy to replace. We have replacement couplers for our own cars, and these also could be used in other instances if you had to have that style coupler to match the older style cars. We also have an assortment of figures, including, conductor and brakeman. This is for diesel service, and the engineer and the fireman for steam service. Give you a little better look at these. These are the steam guys, and these are the diesel guys. And they will fit in many S-gauge locomotives without a tremendous amount of alteration. I would urge you to either contact the factory or contact your local S-gauge dealer or your local hobby shop and take a closer look at our items. You can find us at many train shows, large and small. And hope to see you this weekend in York if you get to see this before York. Thank you very much for your time, folks.